What's really been exciting the last few years is the realization that there are a large number of babies with focal disease that can be cured by surgery.
The breakthrough diagnostically has been the development of a PET scan technique, which can precisely tell us whether the baby has diffuse disease or focal disease, and then with a great deal of accuracy for those babies with focal lesions, tell us where in the pancreas the focal lesion is.
The PET scanner is a special camera that detects radioactivity. So we use radiopharmaceuticals that are injected into the body to study different body parts.
Not every family is eligible for a PET scan.
This is a research study, so if the genetics are consistent with diffuse disease, we do not do a PET scan.
Failing medical therapy and having genetics that are unclear or suggestive of focal disease, that is what will make them eligible.
So we currently have to do the PET scans under a Food and Drug Administration, IND, protocol.
In terms of how much radiation there is, it's the equivalent of flying across country. So it's really a minimal amount of exposure.
The substance, 18-fluorodopa, which is used for this PET scan, is actually prepared in the PEN cyclotron.
The cyclotron facility prepares the 18-fluorodopa just the morning of this study.
It's not sitting on a shelf ready for use whenever. It needs to be made the day that we're going to use it, and it has to be used within hours. Otherwise, it'll stop working.
Every 110 minutes, half the dose is gone, so we have to make it on the day, get it over to the scanner, and inject it within a few hours.
The child goes downstairs to our radiology suite, and the PET scan and the CAT scan are together.
Once the baby comes down to PET, the anesthesiologist will sedate the patient. During this time, our technologist is getting the dose ready, which is a weight-based dose. Before we start the PET scan, we position the patient to make sure we can do the PET scan and the CAT scan without moving the patient.
I think I'll be better to tape it right here, actually. Yeah, right there.
The F-DOPA radiopharmaceutical is injected into the venous system and travels to the pancreas. It'll travel to the beta cells, and when there is a focal lesion, we will see a hot spot where the focal lesion is.
It's just really the overactive nature of these cells that you're seeing a high level of activity in this focal area.
This hot spot is detected by the camera. There is more radioactivity in the focal lesion than in the rest of the pancreas.
It's a very intuitive thing. You see a beacon, quite bright, that localizes a focal lesion.
So it tells the surgeon exactly where to go to look for the focal lesion.
The PET CT machine allows us to do a PET scan and a CAT scan at the same time on the same table with the baby in the same position. This allows us to look at the PET scan and the CAT scan together and create a three-dimensional image. And it really lays a roadmap for the surgeon.